Chip, what do you think about Mikey saying that he wants to move up and fight Errol Spence? Now, I will say this. Before Maidana fought Mayweather, Mikey sparred Maidana. Maidana was big. Mikey was off at the time, only 130. Mikey cracked Maidana's rib.
Oh, yeah? I think Errol Spence is a little too big for Mikey. Mikey's moved up a lot of weight classes, 126, 130, 35.
40.
And 40. For him to go up to fight Errol Spence at 47, it might be a little hard for him because he seemed a little, not pudgy, but he seemed like he has weight, whatever, at 135.
Where'd you go?
At 135, he seemed like he had, you know, like he could stand and lose some weight to get to 30. So he's not really a big 35 pounder. So for him to move up to 47 or 40, it's kind of hard, I think. Especially to fight somebody like Errol Spence, who can probably fight at 160 one day at middleweight. You know, he's pretty big, he's tall. And he had his structure's really tall, and he's a southpaw.
And he walks around at 75. That's the walk around.
And he walks around 75. So he's like, he's probably going to 54 pretty soon.
So what do you think about this? Manny Pacquiao, his team called Robert Garcia, maybe against Mikey. And then if Amir Khan wins his fight, he's a mandatory for Pacquiao, for that WBA. So what do you think about Pacquiao Khan or Pacquiao Mikey?
I think a good fight for the fans would probably be Pacquiao and Mikey, to see what Mikey does. And that's more, they're more the same height and everything. But I mean, Mikey is in a good position, but maybe he should. I would love to see Mikey fight Amir Khan probably first. That might be a good one.
Mikey and Khan?
And Khan.
Who do you like on that one?
I don't know. So we have to see. Mikey has more, I think, more, not really experience, but he has all his family knows how to box and know how to fight.